I'm a part of the Muskogee Nation. My Native identity comes from my dad's side. My grandma is from Oklahoma. Hi, I'm Juju, and I am originally from Bakersfield, California, and I will be graduating this June with the class of 2021. Being in Bakersfield, there's not, at least that I know of, not a lot of Native gatherings or things you can go to engage with Native culture. Coming to Stanford, I think, changed my whole relationship in that way because I was surrounded by a lot of people that had similar experiences and wanted to explore the same identity in that way with me. So Mwekma is the Native American themed dorm on campus. It's a four-class dorm, so you'll have freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors. And actually last year I was the freshman-specific RA, so I got to be surrounded by all the freshmen and be that kind of resource for them if they had questions or concerns or if they just wanted to have hot Cheetos with me at midnight. I've always wanted to be a vet. My major is human biology, or humbio, as we like to call it. What I really want to do in the future is work more with large animals or maybe even doing stuff with food animals and going into agriculture and potentially even environmental science. Stanford's been great because it has helped me expand what I want to do. I don't think I've narrowed down exactly what my future looks like because I've just been exposed to way more possibilities, but I think that's a good problem to have. I'm a tour guide on campus, and at the end of all of our tours, we actually tell all of our tourists and our prospective students about, you know, why exactly we love Stanford. For me, why Stanford was a really simple answer. Coming from a low-income household, finances were really important to me, and so going to a place that could offer me the best financial aid was pretty much my one factor in deciding where I was going to school. Stanford offered me the best financial aid possible, and they definitely work with you in making sure that you can come here regardless of your financial status. But of course, you know, why I love Stanford today and why I love talking about it to people through tour guiding is another story. And that comes down obviously to the people, but to the other factors of, you know, Stanford letting you be exactly who you want to be in both your social life and your academic life and beyond.